All right, Martin, how do I take control of forecasting my new business income? I said, well, it's dead simple, you need to have a pipeline. He said, I got one of those. I said, is it a list of people you once spoke to with not much else? He said, yeah. So you don't have a pipeline. You do not have a pipeline at all. What we need is a tool for forecasting our future income. At its base, there must be consistent priming. I mean, you've got to carry it continually work on new opportunities with existing clients, with referral creators, or with new business prospects. Then you have to have solid foundations in place, Alex. As a being, you and other members of your team who understand how to control a process of sale through to conclusion. People who can actually convert the opportunities that your marketing creates. I said, then you need many sources of rain to feed the pipeline. He said, okay, we grow by referral right now. I said, yes, as do many firms. What happens when they stop? Or that they don't come in as often as they should do, or that they're not as big as you want. I said, you need to have a scheduled and managed review of this with people who know what they're doing so that there's some accountability. Those things in place, Alex, will give you the ability to calculate fee growth and the influx thereof.